Hi, my name is Marcus from Kongsberg Target Systems, and today I'm going to talk about the different applications available through the eHub user interface. But first of all, I need to talk about the eHub. The eHub is located in the firing line cabinet and acts as a server, a router and firewall. It hosts a number of different applications, which is available through your favorite web browser on a PC or tablet. The landing page or home page, as you can see here, is where you can navigate between the different applications running on the eHub. We will start by having a look at the eStatus application. Here you will get a quick overview of all the connected units. You will immediately see if they are connected or not. You have all the targets, the monitors and the network. It's possible to click to expand and see all the individual units. To the right, we will have the eHub services, and below you will see the connection status to eCloud. The next application is eControl. eControl is a control room application where you can control all the lanes and run them together in a training session or competition. We'll have a list of all the available competitions and all the available targets. And then we have the shot log where we can see all the results recorded on the system. You can browse them by lane number, or you can search or view them in a timeline. By browsing a result, you can see all the shots in the shot list and in a graphical view. You will also see all the sums in the shooting program. And then we have the printout application. Here we can search for a shooter and print the graphical scorecard. It's also possible to set up automatic competition printouts where it automatically prints after shooting program is finished, and it's also possible to trigger a print from the shooter monitor. And the last is the setting page. Here you can configure connected units, do zero point alignment, use a preference for changing language, and connection details for the WinGPS Cloud Spectator View. You can toggle enable and disable here. That was a brief introduction of the available applications on the eHub. Please subscribe and follow us to see more in-depth videos of the different applications. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.